I tell my pupils that all the notes are on the wall of the practice room. And that it's important to lead with the eyes, lead the movement with the eyes. On larger shifts, the preparatory motion needs to be larger. The larger the shift, the larger the preparatory motion. And when you're practicing larger shifts, don't be afraid to let the glissando guide you into the shift until you're comfortable. Also, don't forget to lead with the eyes. You may ask why I have my eyes closed. Well, I'm leading with an imaginary sense of direction. You can have the eyes open or closed.